It's a Wednesday.
Possibly.
Darn it! Are you serious? That's right, you are in the middle of a game, aren't you?
Yeah, and or it's infinite.
Oh, shit. Well, this dude says you give me a real workout when I'm just asking you to stay there. Nabby.
Yo, Marshall, I'm not gonna lie to you. War is hard.
Oh, snap. Nabby, stop it. Nabby. I love how you can lose an experience point.
One thing I hate about prestiging weapons, I mean prestiging my class.
What?
All my class perks go away. So for this one class I have resisted, you get to see enemies on your mini-map, right?
Yeah.
And plus you can mess up their mini-map, so like it's static. But that's like when you reach level 4. I have prestige, so now I got to start all the way at level 1. So you can knock on it, and that's what it will be pretty tiny bird.
Vegetoid?
Say, really? Yep. I'm good.
Hey, from what you see, is the stream acting up?
No, it's pretty good.
Alright. They call me Young Dagger D. Blue, green, red. Sorry, you got a date, don't you?
Yeah, I'm going to movies.
Which one?
Cine Bistro.
Wait, you said Cine Bistro.
No?
Ah, nice. I actually love that movie theater. I go there all the time. What movie are you gonna see?
Every day.
Is that every day?
Yeah.
Wait, tell me this isn't where I think it is. Whoa, it's not time yet. Oh, I can go back and kill them all.
When you join the game and you're losing, but as soon as you start playing, you're winning.
Oh, does it tell me how many? I know there still has to be some monsters.
What the fudge, bro?
What fudge, Richard?
Let me ask you a question. Let's say I was baying that charge against you, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you had a knife. Who would win?
If you landed the hit, I guess you would win. No, I didn't mean to do that. Hey, looks.
That's the one thing I hate about prestiging my weapon. all my what's it called, bro, what's in?
What, your add-ons and attachments?
Yep. She knows I play, so I think she does get a little aggravated, but she still wants me to play.
You talking about Nautica?
If you don't want me to play, just tell me.
Talking about Nautica? Sorry, we're going out. She was cool with it.
Hmm.
What was that chuckle for?
I don't I was watching this stupid thing on Instagram.
I'm staying in this room until I see that "but nobody came" symbol.
Best bomb in the game, the sticky bomb, I should remember that.
Oh, I know. I ain't getting out of that.
Like, any bomb that can stick to the enemy is the best weapon. I mean, it's the best lethal.
Mm-hmm. That's why I used to love the crossbow.
There's a whole bunch of plus numbers in the board. And then next thing you know, he got the question that says, what's 2 plus 2? This man put 3. Y'all should not do that. Marcel, I'm watching this video. This dude is high. They have like a bridge going across a canyon. Like a glass bridge.
What?
And it's a digital glass bridge. So basically, when you step on it, it shows a cracking effect.
Oh no. See, what we're not gonna do is.
That.
Yeah.
Bridges.
I always thought they built the bridge. I always thought, when I was a kid, I used to thought they made like the whole bridge and then put it over the two areas. Yes! Nobody came. I'm coming for you, Toriel. Determination.
You're the first blood kill?
Wait, are you serious?
No, I wasn't the first blood kill.
Oh.
I was my first blood.
Oh. Despacito. I'm gonna just go to bed.
I've been getting better with this mountain class because I've been working on my quick scoping. Because I'm tired of going to a match in World War II and getting scoped out. Just say when you get blown up with a grenade, the option says throw it back, but
you don't see it anymore.
That's why I love sticky. They do about the same amount of damage.
Hey, where
are
you going,
Tori? I lightly tapped that
one. Hey, you still watching?
Nah, not at this point.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's what you missed. Don't you just love it when the sniper misses?
Why do you want to destroy it? Don't do that. Hey, stop it, Toria. Get back here. Toria, I will kill you. It kind of sucks that all the only two of the bosses aren't one hits.
Not gonna lie to you, genocide is actually pretty messed up, but it makes it way easier.
Yeah. Until you realize the hardest monsters to fight were them. True. But I tell you, those two boss fights where they aren't one hit, they're difficult. Undyne and Sans. Where's that magical flower at?
Are you gonna listen to flowers? When he tells you to get hit?
From what?
Oh, you know in the beginning where you run into flowers for the first time and he tells you to get the magical friendship color?
I actually skipped that part. Because in my previous playthrough, what was I trying to say? I'm over here looking at Flowey. In my previous playthrough, he actually wanted me to reset. Because that was part of the true pacifist run. So I did that, and he told me to do everything right this time. If I wanted to be a pacifist. So he already knew what was going on. He just didn't plan on fighting me.
The fudge! How did I miss two headshots?
Oh my god, he centered it.
And the dude was prone.
I also like how his background changes.
Yo, don't you just hate when your parents don't understand your gaming life? Speaking of gaming life, I gotta go separate these thugs before I game.
Yeah, that's what I was doing before I started the stream again.
Tell me who's gonna save you from yourself. See? Don't kill my teammate and expect it. That's why your mom doesn't love you. That's just how I feel online. Like, I'd really be telling kids your mom doesn't love you. I just got it killed by throwing an explosive. I didn't even know what I was throwing it at. I feel so accomplished. Oh, my soul.
Ooh, it kind of sucks how he was talking about Toriel. Because he did say, geez, lady, you really know how to pick him. He was like,
Get it? Because he's a flower?
No, that was Sans. Because if you remember, he made a promise to Toriel.
It's crazy because Sam's going to tell you how many times he died.
Mm-hmm. Sans is a savage.
I'm dying.
I'll be straightforward with you.
Oh wow,
I
only have
8 to 9. Wow. Alright, death counter. 16 left.
Oh, got the last kill too. But you know crazy, World War II doesn't show you.
Oh, Snowdrake. Wait, I do need to kill him.
Yes! I was wondering about my gas light coming up. Oh, using more gas and trying to go forward and just ride me.
Hey, yo. Hey, yo, Raymond. You know the genocide run, you actually have to kill Snowdrake?
Yeah, I hear you. I heard you.
Oh, that's right, Raymond left.
You know what I hate?
Hold up a second. Bless you. He barely has any. Come back. Yep.
You know, have you ever read, have you ever seen My Hero Academia?
Nah, not yet.
Well, but there's this one character who's basically Zuko. His name is Tony Wilson. Yeah, it is Tony Wilson. He's basically Zuko. Got that burn and everything. Ooh, first kill, baby.
Should I?
How did I die from that? Ooh, first kill, second kill, baby.
You better hope I don't need to get in the fight. But yeah. Oh yeah, did you hear what I said earlier?
Huh?
It turns out you actually have to kill Snowdrake. Like, not even like, how you have to kill everyone else. Like, if say you killed everyone else but Snowdrake in, Iceland, you wouldn't be able to do the genocide run.
Okay. Bro, I hate when niggas be camping.
Language.
Like, this strategic camping, don't get me wrong. There's camping where they stay there for a second, then go.
Yeah.
There we go. But then there's people who just stay in one spot. Okay, one spot.
Hey, what are you doing? Don't do that.
My G.
As long as you don't curse it.
Mom, that's a fucking problem.
Remedy that, shall we?
I hate when I'm trying to wait for an enemy around the corner because I know they're behind me. That's a dumb one.
That's a dumb.
But like another enemy.
Mm-hmm. Hey.
I was about to say if my teammate dies, he's me.
Level up.
Don't you not level up at all?
Nope. Cause you level up by fighting. If you fought everybody, or if you haven't fought anybody, you can't level up. That's right, Flowey does help you with all the puzzles.
Why?
Because you're like him. Soulless.
We can play again if you sell your soul.
I hate you. I am not fighting Jerry. You know what? Fine, I'll fight Jerry.
How? What the hell was I just doing? I'm not gonna lie to you. I wasn't doing nothing like
hate Jerry.
Ooh, y'all thought you can flank me, huh?
doesn't even attack. Thank you. Look at the copyright. I'd be playing music right now.
I really just threw a grenade back and the perfect angle to which it would kill the thrower. Guess what just happened?
Wait, aren't you the thrower?
Nope. I was throwing it back.
Oh. What happened then?
Somebody killed me.
Did you at least get the afterlife? Feels bad, man.
God! Nine. Come on, bro. Stop camping in this.
Ooh.
I swear to you.
Ooh.
I know what I got from you. Stay there. I dare you.
Are you serious? Nope. 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 Ow.
And you stayed in the same spot like a jack. Yo, this dude really bodied me twice. Ooh, I just got that assist. I didn't get it.
Why are there more than one Jerry's in the world? Why?
Couldn't kill one of you,
bass.
What? I hate the fact that your own grenades do damage to you.
You're. I'm gonna see my HP. How much? 9 left. It's not bad. I just did have 15.
You know what's the one thing I hate about this game? Motor rounds won't kill you, but they will stun you.
Yep.
What? That's a whole pistol to my Type 100. God dang it. Two things that there's no way to escape from. A sticky mine that sticks to you. And what's it called? And a landmine. No way to escape from those two things. Tell me who's gonna save me from myself. I was about to play the song that I remembered.
Yeah. Whoa, hey, calm down. There's no need for the violence.
Mind your business. It's a question that you don't need to know.
There we go.
You just made me mad.
I told you. He's already. Flowey's already got him. still night. As soon as you say it. God. Aw, I got a bird. Well, you had to do them to get through. No, it's locked. Sans, I forget you can teleport. Snowpuff. Say, oh, okay. My life increased. I just gotta remember that before I get to the bridge, I can't fight Sans. Well, before I get to the bridge where I fight Papyrus, I gotta kill everyone else. Welcome to Snowden. Still got 9. You really just had to off there.
When the headshot was so clean, you wonder how you got it? God dang it. But when the headshot's so clean, you wonder how you descend.
Terry, just die.
That's 2.
There we go. I got 6 left. 6 more people killed.
Shut up, Jermaine. Because you gotta be so obnoxious.
Calm down, Ramona.
Bro, I'm trying to play this game. And if I lose, that's one hit. I just came back to this. There we go. Ooh, your doctor was getting away.
Why is it when you're doing a pacifist run, you cannot escape people, but when you're doing a genocide run, you cannot find them?
No, that's actually
some
crazy
logic right there. I'm just saying. Like, you look at back, you look at my, well, incomplete old, Undertale videos, I couldn't go like 5 steps without running into someone.
That's one. Like, you said, what you gotta tell me is, it's like Pokemon.
Yeah. Basically.
Still fudge.
Whoop. Just gonna go back to that snowman. Let me get the spider side. I think I'm gonna need it for my fit anyway.
How did you not? Yo, Marsh, I wish I could send you the replay of this sick ass triple kill. So basically, right, I have this perk call undercover. I run into a room. They don't even know I'm in here. So I drop a grenade, right?
Mm-hmm.
Sticky bomb. Kills 2 people, then I, I nearly kill one of them. if that's not up there, that's it.
What up, noob? Or Sam? Why does it take Jerry so long just to die? Yeah, I just gotta run into one more group. Okay, I'm gonna be honest, if I don't run into a group between here and back, I'm gonna be a little upset. I don't need anything to fill me with determination. Really? Oh. Oh, that too. Give me your last piece. Give me your piece. This will be perfect for Undone. There we go. I don't know how the most you can get is like 2 or 3 gold. Oh, I know about the ending. Let me tell you something, do the ending in New Pacifist if you're watching this. Then talk about how creepy it is. Yeah, I remember you told me. No.
But it killed death ratio 3-1. That means I have to get 3 kills and only die one time.
I'm gonna get 3 kills and no assists. Your Vita. Hey, another bird. Start calling me Birdman. What up, Gabriel? I know someone named Gabe. I don't know if you're the same person now. Wait, I still gotta find that one more group. Why is this genocide run so cool? So I wish I was playing on PC. Trust me, I will.
I'm not sure if you want to be fun like getting a cock there because she was just spamming my phone. Not so much new girl.
You said new girl?
Yep.
Alright. For the grueling task of killing Gary.
Didn't the pirates get like a death date or something? Because I remember he was super weak.
In Genocide Run, he is always super weak. Finally. That's it for Snowden.
Like, why did you put part 1A?
Hush.
Put part 1 and part 2.
Well, part 2 will be either Undyne or Sans. It'll be Undyne if it gets too late by the time I get to it.
Seeing the kid get beat inside of his house is filled with determination.
Hey, what's that? Oh, you look. I hate y'all. Y'all trick me. I done nothing to you to deserve this trickery. Well, probably killed about 16 of y'all. Oh wait, 15. It's about to be 16. Halt, human?
Everybody knows you should never go
skinny
dipping late at night.
What is this, Crystal Lake?
Especially in the ocean.
Eh, you don't have to spare me. I'm not.
Friday the 13th, what do you think about it?
The game? It's too glitchy for what it's cost. Like, the fact that they kept updating it was fine, but the fact that they had to keep buying it at the same time, like the DLCs and all that.
We should probably, bro, how do you take that part off your screen?
Oh. I know how. But I do it just so that way I can read the comments. Wait. I don't know what happened to the Gabe we knew. Item. Five. For five fingers.
Is it wrong that I like drinking coffee
cream? Wait, do I already have a... Yeah, I already got a tough glove. I'm not even gonna put it in... What'd you say?
I said, is it wrong that I like drinking coffee cream?
Nah, I do too from time to time.
I'm talking about like the sweet kind, like the French kind.
Yeah, I know. The stuff you'll get at like 7-Eleven.
Yeah. I love drinking that. It's so good. I put it in my hot chocolate sometimes. Mm-hmm.
Behind the water? Ibis, are you watching me again? I have to kill 18s. Alright, now I wonder if the glitch works on PS4 like it does for PC. So I'm gonna move backwards. No, it doesn't. That blows. Because you would see Papyrus in the top left. Try to believe I'm gonna fight you.
How do you fall asleep on the beach?
You said fall asleep on the beach? Man, it's pretty simple for me. You need arms, kid. Aw, thank you, Flowey. Being ever so helpful. Oh, I get the smiley face now. Head in? Wait, I gotta actually press. Oh, I see how it works now. Ah. Seventeen. I'm basically just gonna keep going back and forth throughout waterfall. Whoa! One thing I am happy for is I don't have to go to the true lab in this run. Because I'm going to be honest, those amalgamates scare me. I will say that without feeling any kind of shame or remorse. Those amalgamates scare me. You know, I'm at 16 kills.
Ew, I just caught the pencil in my cheeks.
It looks kind of nasty. We're too lazy to get up. You know, this hand sanitizer is right there. Oh, we have this part. Dodge, 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 dodge. Well, guess not. Matrix. 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 I'm Neo. And I am Bob. Bob is like the extra. Quit sending spears! Put that kid down. Put him down. Now, Undyne. Good, Undyne. I might not kill you later. Anyway, let's get out of there. Man, if I was standing a little bit to the left, I would have been dead. For what?
Weather.
Oh, really? That actually sucks.
That sucks. It blows, too.
Yeah.
She really just said, you can come over to my house tomorrow and we can watch movies.
Alright.
I'm still fine with that, but...
Yeah, I understand. Wait, is Gus not here?
What?
I don't think Gus is here.
She said, it's high wind warning tomorrow. I really just said, are you scared of wind?
Man, the wind nearly blew me over as I was waiting for the bus.
Oh, so you really, Marcia, in your opinion, should we go or not?
Are you just going to be in Cine Bistro?
No.
Are you just going to be at Cine Bistro?
Yeah, but we're walking there.
What you mean, walking?
Because she lives right next to it.
As in the car dropping? Oh, you said she lives next to it? Okay.
Yeah.
I forget, I don't. I live nowhere. Well, I live kind of close to it.
You know the hospital? Right next to PTC?
Yeah.
She lives like right across the street from there.
Oh. Blurble, blurble, blurble.
So I was planning to have a lovely walk and talk.
Okay. But I forget I live nowhere.
Nah, I'm gonna say if you don't want to go.
Say never try to force. It's their choice.
Yeah. Besides, she already wants black. She already wants bootleg Black Panther. I'm just gonna ask you, I'm not gonna watch that.
Hey, there ain't nothing wrong with bootleg. Now, I personally think that's a movie experience you got to see at the theaters, but to each their own. Man, I don't care if you take my soul. I ain't got one to begin with. This game is what put Toby Fox on the map. So.
Wait, you call me right now.
Alright. Hey, could you mute yourself, please? Oh, yeah. That's what put Toby Fox on the map. So I guess all the money that he did get from this, he just laid back. I wouldn't doubt him for it. Now, is this where you are? What? Quick question to those who know, like the two that know. Does the piano matter? Because I'm going to be here for a while anyway. Does the piano, like, give me anything that'll be worthwhile, if you know? His theme. Like, Asgore's theme song? Why'd I get over here? Supposed to give it to that, what you would call it? I remember it, but you got me bent thinking I'm playing that.
I don't. Oh. So if you have all that stuff, I don't mind to come over to your house. You said what?
Come on, we ain't got time for your chat. Fine. After this, I'll go back. I still gotta kill like 12 more anyway. Give me this umbrella. This umbrella was so useless. I don't think it'll be good going back yet. Wait, is this kid gonna follow me the whole time? You swear you better not. And your trip should end here. Kid, leave me alone. Thank you. Good gone, kid. Hold up. Hey, Rico. Mute yourself real quick. Just a sec, talking with a friend. Maybe the next time. I still have not seen a single monster. Well, Wait a minute. If I remember correctly, isn't this another one of Undyne's tricks? Are you? Yep. Nope. Nope. Oh, why'd I walk into it? Yes.
Hello, I'm back.
Hi. Sorry. Still wiping you out.
No.
Not tonight.
Yeah,
ooh,
maybe pepper the head out of it.
Hello. I did the strafing technique.
Oh, so what? You opened the wrong one?
Hmm? Yeah, I got the little one. And I just... What we learned.
Marshall, what your mom know about Undertale?
Hmm? Oh, nothing. She was giving me something to eat.
She was doing what?
She was giving me something to eat. Timmy!
I reached out.
9. Whoa! I forgot about you. See what she was talking about. There's a lot of pepper. Whoa. Wait. That's right. If it's blue, don't move. I think the inside of my mouth is cut. Wait, I thought you already went to tall form. What you doing transforming twice? Let me go see how much I got left. Huh. If it is my good old friend. You're not wrong. Our bar. How much? Huh. 4. Nice. You still there, Rico? That's a yes. 2. Nice. Whoa, that was not what was planned. Can we go in the dark? 9. Covered in mouse house. I always hated this spot. Huh. Hey, they're the last two. Ow. Serious? Really, Toby? Really? I hate you so much. With a passion. But nobody came. Behind you. And that's for a draw. Youngins. Man, that was a nice conversation here. Oh, the underground will go empty, all right. I don't know if I can be able to lose this match. Raymond, you there?
Yeah, buddy.
Now I say you might want to watch this one. This part.
Oh, wait, don't continue before I tell you I have one.
What'd you say?
Raymond, you there?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm on.
Oh, alright. Oh, go right through you, little one. Alright.
Wait, pause on the fact that you just said that. I just realized you said, I'll go right through you, little one.
Why'd you have to put it like that? Why'd you have to think like that? Come on.
Oh, no, I'm talking to Marshall.
Why'd you have to think like that? Only you. Only you.
Just saying. Nope, I'm dying, not dying.
Man. You really have determination, don't you? You want to find out what happens to those who have that? Check out Alfred's True Love.
I'm that looks different.
Yep.
Yeah. Is she filled with determination?
I believe so.
Impossible. Monsters cannot have determination.
Oh, they baited me. Oh, I have bicycles? Bicycles.
Dang. You move into that.
Jesus.
The money, boy.
She has speed.
I'm talking to Marshall.
You died.
Gosh. Tell me it is not finna send me all the way back. How far am I? Bro. Yo, this thing sent me back.
You should have stopped and put up on that determination.
Oh, well, at least I know.
Exposed.
Will, she did wreck me.
Expose him.
Bro, I have to do all that over again. 9!
What did you just say?
You talking to me or her?
Oh, guess he's talking. I was like, guess he's talking to her. I'm gonna go get a sandwich. Alright, so now it's certain. Next save spot I hit. Next save. When I get to that save spot, I know what I'm gonna do now. And first of all, this. Let me get this. Let me get these. That bicycle won't do jack nothing. Where is this? Punch cards, that's right. Hi, Sam. Tough Glove has 5. How much does Ballet Shoes have? 7. Okay. Then I do not need you anymore. First, consider the fact no one will buy you. Same way. Doesn't feel like no, I'm not. Cool. Jesus, Shy? You had to scare me like that? You're like, come on now. There was no need for that. I'm not doing that again. I'm glad Gabriel's not here. Here rides Dover King, Dragonborn. Trust me, I'm gonna end that no losing streak. I didn't have until 10 until I feel like getting off. Oh, snap, we're here. How did I forget about this? Oop.
So you're telling me you never, ever, ever had whipped cream on your ice cream?
Oh, man. I was about to say, Honka.
Never?
Wait, come to think of it. No, I have to. I have to.
Oh, wow. Where have you been at?
Makes you feel any better. Natara's never been to, what's it called? Cold Stone.
I haven't either.
What?
You so what?
Where have you been at?
That's a cotton candy frappuccino. Man. I have that ice cream.
Cotton candy frappuccino be hitting. I don't even care about you.
That's why I have to bring you some. We're gonna have a good time.
Rated R.
Wait, what kind of ice cream do you have?
Die, Tommy! Show you how me Marco B do it. Oh god. I'm back at the junkyard. Yeah, I'm dying. I don't care if it takes me till 10. I don't care if it takes me till 1 o'clock. You're dying in this stream. Where else do I go after this? I believe I go to the lab. Metatons. I see Metaton after this. Good night. Okay, I'm not reading that one. You have officially gone too far, buddy. Raymond, name that reference.
What was the reference?
You have officially gone too far, buddy.
I did not know that one.
What? Man, Incredibles watching little sucker.
I've never heard Mr. Incredible say that.
He said that to Incrediboy when he first saw him in the building. When Bomb, yep. Right before.
I need to rewatch Incredibles.
Yes, because right before Bomb Voyage put that what you call it on him. That bomb on
the
his
bomb,
cape.
Nigga?
Yes. Hush. Right before he put him on his cape, when Incrediboy tried to join up with him, he was like, "You have officially gone too far, buddy. Go home." Oh man, I thought I was safe. Why are you Darth Vader breathing on your mic? Okay, why are you supervillain breathing on your mic? Okay, now why are you supervillain laughing on your mic?
And when I'm super?
No one will be.
No, it's like when everybody
should be. Oh, really? You said when everyone? Huh.
Yeah.
Ow! Where is my super suit? Where is my super suit?
Did you know that that was Samuel Jackson?
Mm-hmm. The one movie he didn't curse
in. I did not know that.
The one movie that dude did not curse in. Let's get it. Ha ha. Ha 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 ha. two enemies. Ah. Darn it. I'm at... What is all that? Did that soap bar say help? That's less enemies I won't have to fight on my way there. Yo, that Incredibles 2 is coming out. Let's get it. Boop. Man, I saw someone do a genocide speed run and it took them an hour. I looked at him like, how in the world? Die, Timmy!
No capes.
No capes, darling. Lightning Man stuck in the vortex. No capes. Behind you. I remember Malik. He said he didn't want to watch The Incredibles 2 because they made it seem like too real. He was like, for a Disney movie, which is also a cartoon, they made it seem too real, like too realistic. Like you could see the threads on them.
They did sharpen up the animation.
Yeah, you can tell the thread count on their suits. That's exactly what he said. Okay, and I want to know what in my controller did I break apart? Cause I can hear something rattling in there. I don't know if you could hear that. Let's get it.
Look at that.
Nope. I don't care about my old gang. Save. I am not doing all that over again. I just wanna rolly, 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 rolly.
Look.
Oh snap! We're jumping straight in. I so wish I was on keyboard right now. Wait, are you showing her my fight? Just as I was about to say something. Monster candy. Ooh, 10 health. Cool. Snap! I forgot. Sorry, Tori. Wow. Nah, I'm really sorry. I just wasted all that. Great. When where are you born? Really, Sam? Is that how grammar is at your school? When were you born? Is that what the Bruins are doing these days? Let's jump straight into it, why don't we? Hi, Sam. Oh. Now we're playing different. Taking that much, Jesus! Alright, I should be able to survive this free roam. Yeah, it's arrows. Ow. Why am I always getting hit once? Right now we heal. Now right now.
Oh yeah, would you fight? You still fight?
Yes.
Isn't Undyne a girl?
Yeah.
Isn't Albie a girl?
Yeah.
That's suspect.
We don't judge around here. Whoop. Whoop.
Oh, I judge.
Whoop. 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 Let's go.
Dang, oh! You got the two moves for days.
Oh! No! No! No, I didn't think.
Damn, son.
Where's Gus at? Let me go back to him. Punch Sam.
Bro, she just gave me the fries that'll cross her eyes.
Oh my goodness. We know no one came. Sam, you see how much progress I'm making with each battle. It ain't gonna take me no week.
Yeah, basically light work. Why can't you go on the jump path?
I remember someone did that for Sam. Markiplier. No, it was Jack. Jacksepticeye did that for the Sans fight. He had to write down every move.
Hey, yo, Marshall, my boy.
Hey, yo, Raymond, my boy.
Do you know if you're busy this summer?
This summer?
Yeah.
Other than the, what you call it, the team volunteer camp that we signed up for?
For 4-H?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I'm doing that too. Yo, I had so much fun last time I went there.
I ain't been there before. Even though I did.
It'd be lit. I'm not gonna lie to you. I didn't go there the summer that just passed. I went there like 2 summers ago.
Remember, I went to Sam's summer camp. If you ask him about it, the Fort Monroe camp. K Camp Hampton. That was fun.
Crazy thing is, if you want to be a team volunteer, it's totally free.
For real?
Yeah, but last time I went, I had to pay like $200.
How much defense do I have?
Wait, you said how many V-Bucks do you have?
No, defense. Man, I wish I had some V-Bucks.
Oh. How many V-Bucks do you have, brother?
What, V-Bucks? 200 from the Battle Pass? Ain't no one coming, so quit giving me these invites. Jesus, like Twitter.
Who's even writing?
No, I'm just saying, like the fight invites. Even though nobody's coming. Uh-oh. Who was that? Never mind. I know.
Marshall.
Yo.
What do you feel about relationships with gaps in the middle?
Elaborate.
Just say, 28 and 40.
Said 28 and 40.
Yeah.
Past 5 years, I couldn't do it. Me personally. Past.
You can do it personally, but how do you feel about it? Like, do you respect it or?
Like I keep telling people, to each their own. I can't judge you. But in my opinion, past 2 or 3 years, really. That's going a little bit too far. But 28 to 40, that's, what, 12 years? That's something. That's something. Let's get it. Ah! Can't really afford to get hit on the free roam.
Why should the only person I tell how old you are?
Really? I'm the only one?
Did you know that everybody should know my age? Like, everybody knows my age.
Oh no, no one knows. None of my friends know, actually.
Other than me.
Only Marshall. Yeah.
Come on!
I don't want to tell him.
And as you see, I ain't told nobody, so.
It's nothing personal, just, you know.
I'll be right back. I'm finna get a sandwich and a water bottle.
Y'all hungry? Right? Okay. Y'all want sandwiches?
He's gonna rage in the kitchen. Okay, forget you. I will not. Or I did not. Actually got your homeboy a sandwich. I hope you realize there's only some times we're gonna do this before I beat you. Oh, it's already there. Alright, just a sec. There we go. How do I stay getting that? Passing that. Hey, yo, just replaced at least the arm or leg, my boy. Wait, what game? No, why'd you do that to me? No, let me put the sandwich right there. That way, every time I want to take a bite, I'm prepared. Was coming from up. Whiffed. I'll try general. God, church. Oh, oh no. I'm trying not to write this down, but I might have to. Why do I keep expecting from up?
Mark.
Hey, yo, Raymond.
You wanna compare sandwiches?
Sure, what you got?
Let's compare dishes overall. What I got me here is some American cheddar, some Parmesan, with a little bit of ham and turkey. No, I'm talking about Marco. And with the side, I got me some club crackers with some vegetable bread and cheese.
What do I got?
What do you have, buddy?
I just got a basic sandwich as a what? Or this is a This is from what? Farm Fresh, I believe? Chicken salad croissant. Sandwich, basically sandwich inside. Thing of water, so that way I don't get too distracted in this fight right here.
You want a sandwich, come in there.
Oh, I'm so scared of this part. I'm getting closer, though. I'm getting closer. No! Back here. Raymond, please tell me you're watching me get destroyed right now.
Mm-mm. I want to see you get destroyed for a second time or so. Wait, third.
Man, this is like the 10th. Misinterpreted. Alright, Chama doesn't have to get hit on this one.
What do you eat?
There we go. Now the spikes. Let's go. Thought so. Knew it. Hey, yo, Sam, you see the progress I'm making, though. Nah, I'm like Grim right now, filled with determination.
know it goes good with some good, with a good sandwich and some crackers.
Mm-hmm.
Some water. Chlamydia. Yo, turn my down.
To go to Gus. Wait! And that sandwich at the spot. All right. See you soon. To your point. Supposed to stay invincible longer. But it's gonna cost me some defense. You know, just in case, let me buy a notebook. he's gone. Okay. I guess it's 10 o'clock. I'm gonna make Undyne its own separate part. Same with Sans. That was good, Bone. Yup. Okay. So that in itself is not bad. It's invincibility time. I'm putting notebook on. We got this. We got this. Now, did I save it all? No, I didn't. Cool. We're putting that notebook and the glasses on. That invincibility is gonna be supreme. Undertales always made me wonder, because a lot of games are in black and white, or the fights are in black and white, the game itself isn't. So whenever I'm not playing Undertale, I always wonder, is the whole game black and white? And then it'll take me coming back to the actual game itself to realize it isn't. It's always fascinated me. Hey, Raimi, you still there? Read up. Worth a shot. Ooh. I was not paying attention. Whoa, that's a lot of time.
Like 2 hours, right?
Hmm?
Like 2 hours, right?
Yeah, I'm streaming for nearly 2.5 hours. Hey, well, hop on real quick. Look how much progress I've actually made. Because I'm actually getting closer. You gonna try to sneak the kid.
Yes, mom? Yes, I don't know where you're at. Around 20 minutes left.
really. Furthest I've gotten so far. No, that box is too far. You know what? It's required. At least snowman piece is gonna save my life. I feel like this is Toby Fox telling everyone to take a break from the game. It's like the game just coasting until you get to Undyne. I'm determined to take a week to do this, like Sam said. I don't mind taking a week for the Sans fight, because that'll take some getting used to. But as for taking a week to do Undyne, when I've made all this progress
damn,
already...
Damn, son, are you done yet?
No, I'm actually getting really close. You know, if you stuck around, you would see the progress. That's why I'm gonna start taking the heavy duty items. God, I need to take one there. It's one of the areas I need to take something. Why is the slow ones? And they change to... It's not good. Halfway. Should have attacked. Nope, shouldn't have. Test it. Oh, they stay.
know.
Now I know. I'm winning in this stream. I was about 2 hits away. When I get to the sand slide, I'm taking a break. When I end one of my walkthroughs, I'm going to take a break. Come back when I'm ready to face him. Rico. Raymond.
Hey.
You still talking?
Oh, Derby, you just texted me.
Oh. Yeah.
I was talking to Marshall.
I was gonna say, watch this real quick. Watch how much. Watch how close I can get.
What up,
Nautica?
He said, what up, babe?
Okay, tell her I said Nautica, not babe.
No, I'm telling Harry.
I know, just in case. Just in case.
He said, what's up, and I said, babe. Okay, thank you. He wanted me to clarify.
Just in time.
Let me say, who doesn't love pineapple?
I do.
See, I'm sure this. Since when don't you like pineapple? You never liked it, pineapple?
Liked it.
No, you're not getting it. You just liked it.
I was hoping. I was wondering.
Said what? Me and my what? Me and Marcia, what's that time?
Yo.
She said you a bitch.
I'm offended. Not a lot, just a little bit.
No, I'm just kidding. She didn't say that.
Oh. Darn it. Oh well, I was taking stupid hits.
Hey, yo, Marshall.
Yo.
You the best man.
I know.
Oh no, I'm talking about you the best man at my wedding, my nigga.
Oh, I'm talking about in general, but I'll accept that too.
Hey, Marshall.
Yeah.
Looks like I can't for the trip to my bachelor party. Okay, said it's fine, Marshall. Don't cancel the strippers.
Alright.
Now, let me stop before I get shit. Come on. But what you're saying is, you're gonna kill whoever looks at me.
Looks like you're committing the same thing I am. Genocide.
Okay.
Come on, stay alive this one.
You said what?
Let's go!
I thought you said Brayman or so interesting.
Let's go. Great.
Let's get it! Let's go! Raymond, look at this! On the dot at 10:01, and I said I'd be done at 10. Stream and start another one. Hey, Metaton. Don't worry, I'll be dealing with you in a bit. I'm just not in any haste. That's right. Is it Nagasaki?
How do you have a video of Marshall? Oh yeah, Marshall. You famous, bro.
How?
You know, with that one, it was raining.
You talking about yesterday?
Ben. Hello?
What are you talking about?
When did you record the video?
Record the video of
what?
Oh
yeah, I know what you're talking about. You must remember that one time? Were you just there laying in the grass?
Watching everyone leave? Yeah, I remember.
Yo, that was actually pretty funny. I'm not gonna lie.
I said, get out.
Oh yeah, and Raymond. I won.
Wait, you beat Sans?
Mm-mm, I beat Undyne.
Oh, finally.
Man, how about you fight her then? That's what I thought.
No, let me check Instagram right now. Oh, okay.
Wait, so did she post the video?
No, I don't think she did.
Hmm.
Yo, Marshall, it is the video!
For real, me just laying there?
Yes, my nigga, you chilling like a villain, bro.
Bro, why did someone actually tell me that day? It was like, bro, this dude's straight up chilling.
Yo, Mario, you the coolest nigga I know. That's my nigga Marshall for you. Yo, it's crazy because I really cannot get over this day. You is dead ass just laying there.
Hold up, if you can, send me the video on Discord. Like, have her send it to you and send it to me. Because I want to see that. I legit forgot where I'm supposed to be going. Where am I going? L3? Here we go.
I'm not sure if this is it.
Hold on, let me see.
This is probably. Let me see if I can.
You just sent me the Age of Discovery?
Yep.
I downloaded that thing like.
Discover the ages!
I'm gonna hate you, Raymond. This dude sent me the Age of Discovery work that we have to do. Yes. Yes.
You got the actual link? Raymond.
Mark.
Are you sending me the actual video?
You see, what happened was Jesus died for our sins.
Oh, well, I know about that.
I'm not gonna say, I might send. Yeah, later, I guess. Yeah.
Hey, okay, Muppet.
Yo, Marcia, the lighting was pretty good, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Oh my goodness. If you can't send it to me, or if you're able to, please do, but if not, let me...
I got you.
And I was gonna say, if not, let me see that on Monday. Oh snap, I leveled up from that. Wow, I actually remember all that. But, like, nobody came and stuff. Wait, that thing has 17. How much does this have? 10. Oh, the consumable items heal. Wing! 4 more! Would've been stupendous when I was fighting Undyne. Boom, boom, boom. Why do I always get the freaks? I don't need attack up. This will do.
Oh,
they knocking, knocking. When the freaks come a knocking.
Nice. Now let me head back just in case. Hey Raymond.
I'm
not sure
to
you,
I can't.
Dang. Hey, check the stream real quick. Cause it just told me something.
You said what?
Check the stream real quick. Make sure it's up and running. No wait, don't worry about it. I'm just into here anyway.
Okay.